Alright, so I made a video the other night about Brandon Miller, Alabama. I don't think I was actually specific enough, so I'm gonna kind of sum everything up really quick, best I can. Alabama basketball, Brandon Miller, their coach Nate Oates are all trash. All of you. All of you are trash. All you Alabama fans, you are trash. If you support this chump, you are trash. If you support this program any further, you are trash. So you're probably going to jump on here if you come across this as Alabama fans or fans of this chump or whatever, and you're probably going to rip me. And here's the beauty of it is I honestly don't give a shit. I try telling you people, I call it like I see it. This one I'm calling pretty much like most people see it, not just my point of view. This chump and his booty buddies, which two of them now are going down for capital murder, I believe, which he will be next. They'll eventually get him. If everything goes as planned, he should be taken down with them. But on the flip side of that, don't be surprised if he doesn't. Nothing surprises me anymore. So this chump goes out, scores 41, does his little pre-game routine. I guess he's been doing this with his little booty buddies the whole time. The little pat down. Here's the whole thing with all that. Okay, the pat down, doing all that stuff is fine. But not when you've been involved in a murder. Not when you've been involved with someone, your booty buddy, who took the life of a mother, who has left a child without a mom now. See, that's what you're not seeing. That's what you little young punks out there are not seeing, all you little Alabama supporters. That's what you're not seeing, is a mom is gone and a kid is without a mom. All you're seeing is putting your stuff on your helmets and you're raising your banners and this and that, and you're supporting someone who was part of a murder. What the hell is wrong with people? What is wrong with folks? Please explain to me. Yes, he was involved. Yes, he brought the gun. Yes, he did it for his booty buddy. Yes, he knows what goes down. But yet he still goes and does his little pregame routine. Let's say he's been doing it for a while. Who cares? Have some freaking respect. But no, you don't. You only care about yourself. And this is what's wrong with the world today. Especially with these little young pieces of crap like this. All right? You know, have some respect, people. Have some respect. Have some respect. But y'all go ahead and y'all keep supporting him. Keep supporting him. He'll probably go to the NBA and make millions. Because that's how things work these days. God forbid if they stand up to him. Wouldn't want to do that. Don't want to do that, do we? No, we don't want to do that anymore. We can't do that. Oh, you part of a murder? Hey, no problem. Hey, no problem. We're going to make you a millionaire. All because you can pick up a little ball and put it in a hoop. And I love basketball. Don't get me wrong. Basketball is my top two, I'm telling you. I played when I was younger. I love basketball. But man, this stuff has got to stop. Regardless, if anything, the coach should have put him on some kind of suspension. But no. He gets to go out and do his little pre-routine pat-down. Let's just spit in the face of everybody. And then he goes and puts it on Twitter as his banner. From what I'm understanding, it's been taken down. Why'd you take it down, bro? Why'd you take it down? You're so proud of it. Why'd you take it down? You freaking idiot. I'm done with this. Hey, I'm done with this till I hear some more about it. and I'm going to keep calling this chump out. I don't care if anybody sees this or not. One person, 1,000 people, I don't care. You're a chump, Brandon Miller. You always will be. This will always be over your head. And people outside of Alabama will always remember this. You're a chump. You're pathetic. You need to be in prison. I'm out. I'll see you guys in the next one.